Good evening, and welcome to the first online presentation of VQ Create Student Works. I'm Carmen Flores, and I'm the violist of the Villiers Quartet. Tonight's program is part of the Diversity and the British String Quartet Symposium, part of the Humanities Cultural Program, one of the founding stones for the future Stephen A. Schwartzman Center for the Humanities. Earlier this year, we led our project VQ Create, which is a series of online composition workshops for young people aged 14 to 18 to explore the world of quartet composition. Most of this project took place during lockdown, with the students meeting us online. With the help of their teachers, the students wrote short quartet works. Many of the students had never written for a quartet before. Tonight, you'll see my colleagues in the Villiers, Katie Stillman and Tamaki Higashi on violin, and Leo Melvin on cello. To the students, we want to thank you so much for your hard work during this project. We know it hasn't been easy. And to the teachers, thank you for all the support that you have given your students along the way. It is my pleasure to share these compositions with you that have come out of this project.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.